Y'all make sure that you lock up on that end of the court. We can't guarantee you we'll shoot our opportunity, but we can't guarantee you can lock it up. That's the one thing you need to think about every game we play for the rest of the summer. Do me a favor, y'all, keep your chairs out the court. Help me out, folks, help me out. the three that you talk to when you that you talk to when you start my point. Yeah.
water, bro. There's air in the pipe, man. You gotta get it out. Go ahead.
Guys, Championship for the National. In the huddle, the dude said, I'm boxing now, y'all gonna get the rebound. You remember saying that over there at the last tournament? That's why we're doing it. Because like I said, in field, I cannot rely on three people to get every damn rebound. I can't. It kills y'all. It can't be nothing.
Thank you.
Come on. you guys will be written down, right? One, two, three, you have to get those up. Again, say four. Now you're off. Alright. You guys understand what we're trying to do here? Defense too. You gotta be able to see the flex, you bring the ball.
Thank you.
Flip it. Thank you.
know about that?
Yeah.
I told him he can't go out there. No. I told Dalton he can't guard on his liver too. He don't listen. Tell him to get his head in the game.
Thank you.
Y'all want the two
people?
I was
in my
mic a bit. Now, defense.
Thank you.
Thank you.